Salut, c'est Maïka Desnoyers pour Hollywood PQ. Aujourd'hui, on est directement au Festival de la Vallée du Richelieu au Mont-Saint-Hilaire et on a une entrevue avec Jacob du groupe Edley. Alors, on voit ça immédiatement. So, it's a big show for you tonight.
It's a very big show for us tonight. Very exciting.
Is there more difficulties when it's an outdoor show?
Yeah, because everybody, far more difficult when you play outside because everybody is dressed like this. So you see more of this. It's very hard to concentrate at outside shows.
But you're going to be good.
I can't guarantee. No, I can't. It's not in my contract that I have to be.
Hey, you just shoot a video with Andréane Leclerc?
I did. She's awesome. It was great. Yeah. What, you don't believe her? You don't believe she's awesome?
I believe, but...
She's awesome. You went,
really? No, I really want to know, what do you think about her?
No, she's really great sense of humor and actually quite professional. Very easy to work with. She did a great job. It was her first video ever, so I was like, oh, great, first video ever. But she did great. She nailed it. So it's going to be a great video.
How did you choose her?
Randomly. Completely randomly. No. You know, we knew her from the Star Academy. We played on the show a few months ago, so it kind of just worked out perfectly.
Where do we have the biggest chance to bump into you when you're in Montreal?
When I'm in Montreal, you have the best chance to bump into me at Schwartz's.
Really? You really like that place? All the time?
Always. Twice a day.
What is the song that you can't get out of your head right now?
Song I can't get out of my head right now is Deadly Sinners by 3 Inches of Blood.
Who intimidates you the most?
Who intimidates me the most? My mother.
No way.
Oh yeah. She's Italian. She's capazzo.
What is the craziest thing that a fan did for you?
Craziest thing a fan has ever done for us is, somebody today made me Nutella fudge brownies.
I saw you.
Did you see? Yeah. I was eating them. Oh my God, they were so good. I had to put them down. It was too much. But a lot of fans will always make us food. I think they want us to be fat. So
you are really cute.
Like eating it? Oh, it was a cute, yeah.
Hot-blooded or cool-headed?
I'm hot-blooded. Sometimes it's embarrassing, but you know, what can I say? I got passion, European.
Smoker or not?
Smoker and drinker.
Oh, both. Are you a bad boy or a good boy?
That's a weird question to answer. Oh. I obey the rules sometimes.
What is your Facebook relationship? Are you in?
My Facebook relationship is taken.
Is there anything you would like to tell to your Montreal fans?
I made a bet. I made a deal today with Brian from NRJ.
Yeah.
And I'm gonna learn French by 1 year.
Okay. Yeah. Sure.
Yeah.
It's a promise.
Yeah. So count on it.
Okay. We saw you at the Much Music Video Awards with, you know, the small red square.
Yes.
Do you know the meaning?
I absolutely do know what the meaning is, and I fully respect the people in Quebec that are standing up for their rights as citizens and as students and everybody else that deserves to be taken care of by their government. And it is inappropriate for a government to treat a population the way they do by mismanaging our funds and mismanaging the money that we give our government for taxes. So I have complete respect for everybody that's showing up and representing what Canadian democracy is supposed to be.
I like that answer. Can you say a few French words?
Ça va mal à shop, à tabernac, colienne de merde. See, my mom spoke French, so I know all those words.
But it's not a good words. It's
no, but I always made her mad when I was a kid, so.
Okay, thank you very much. Thanks. Et voilà, c'est déjà tout pour l'entrevue avec Jacob du groupe Edley. On espère à la maison que vous avez apprécié. Avant de terminer, on voudrait remercier les gens du festival de nous avoir invités. Super festival, on a vraiment apprécié. Merci et bonne journée. Yeah!